right. So you might want to look at and see what the Dollar Tree Chicken Savoy looks like. This was properly frozen. You'll see nice flatness. I'll take this out and I'll leave it in the refrigerator for a couple days. Let it defrost and then it's time to cook. I don't know how we're going to do this time, but obviously we're going to do something. Though you'd like to see what this looks like when it comes out of the freezer.